I counted and calculated the Rally for Life on Saturday and came out with a figure of 5,280 people marching. The method I used was every 10 minutes, I counted a 1 minute segment. I then added those up and then averaged them and multiplied them by the total length of the march. The video I'd shot, which had the entire march passing, was 44 minutes long. So that comes out at 5,280. The segments I counted were, the first one was 100 people, the second one was 120, the third one was 110, and the fourth one was 150. So as an illustration, coming up we have me counting the fourth segment, and you'll hear me count tens as I go along.
Okay, counting from here. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70.
So again, that was me counting the number of people passing in a 1 minute segment of the Rally for Life march. I did that four times. Basically, I was counting a block every 10 minutes. The reason to space it out like that is so that you get a sense of the average flow of the march. There'll be different speeds at different points in the march, so you want to try and control for that. What the results I got were 120 people, 100 people, 110 people, and then in that final block you saw me count, there were about 150 people. So adding those together gives you 480, divide by 4 because I did that 4 times, that gives you 120, multiply by 44, which was the number of minutes the march took to pass, and you get 5,280 people in all. I mean, as you'll have seen, you could, it could be that some of my 10s were 11s or some of my 10s were 9s. There could be a small error in there, you know, of the margin of 10%, but, you know, 5,280, probably the total error margin couldn't be bigger than about 20% on that. So you're talking about, you know, somewhere between 4,000 and just over 6,000 people, with 5,300 being the most likely figure. Of course, this is very, very radically different from the 70,000 that the organisers claimed. 70,000 people, it would be completely impossible, in fact. That would involve over about 2,000 people having to pass a spot every minute. So when I was doing that count there, for every time I was counting a block of 10, if there were actually 70,000 people there, there would have had to have been about 150 to 160 people passing in every block of 10 there. So obviously that 70,000 figure is absolutely completely ludicrous.